We have the Eastmont High School Jazz Band. My name is Maggie Whiteman. I'm the director of bands at Eastmont. Thank you so much for being out here today. Let's give yourselves a hand. While they frantically switch over their music in the windy staged area. That featured a little bit of Abram on the drums back there, as well as Bobby on the guitar, and a little bit of Danny on the bass. So let's give it up for them. We've got a couple songs for you this afternoon. The next one is entitled Aim High. It's a chart based on Fred Stern's writing. This is kind of like a hip-hop shuffle funk, and you're gonna dig it. This is going to feature a couple people on it, but primarily it's gonna feature Mr. Austin Jeffress on the trumpet back there. Give him a wave. Yeah, that's it. So, hope you enjoy. This is Aim High. Good to go? Ready? All right, let's do it. Give it up one more time for Austin Jeffress. Kind of a fun and funky different chart. We're going to change things up once again. This chart is entitled Round Midnight. If you are familiar with the jazz idiom, then you understand the name Thelonious Monk. Round Midnight is, this is a different arrangement of it, so it's not quite so traditional for those of you who enjoy, you know, spicing things up a little bit. If you recognize the tune, fabulous. If not, just sit back and enjoy it. You know, that's the way she goes. This is going to feature two people, actually quite a few people on this one. We've got Abram over there on vibes. We've got Javi on drums. Austin, you'll hear from him again on trumpet. And then you'll hear from Mr. Andrew Milan up front, up here. And I think that's it, yes? Yeah, it's great. It's going to be fun. Enjoy. This is Round Midnight. Our next tune is going to feature a vocalist. We have the one, the only, Mr. Rowan Kapler, who recently just attended State, which was awesome. as well, we do have a couple other state students who just participated in State Solo Ensemble this weekend on a couple solo categories. So one was Pedro Lopez on oboe. And the other one, you've heard his name a couple times today, was Austin Jeffress back there on trumpet. Yes, we were super proud of everybody. Super fun. All right, this next tune, you're going to know it. I mean, you're going to know it. So if you don't, maybe question life. Go listen to some jazz. That'll be good. We good to go over here? Okay. They're going to take just a second. Yeah. Here we go.
Oh, that was awesome.
Rowan one more time. Awesome. Well, we're running a little bit ahead of schedule, which is, you know, a good problem to have. But we have one more song for you today. I think it's, I would say that this is a favorite of the band, yes? Do we enjoy this one? I do enjoy this one. This is a good one. You're going to recognize it almost immediately. It's just a blast and a half. It's only 2.5 minutes long, so enjoy. I'm not going to tell you what it is. Other than that, we've been the Eastmont High School Jazz Band. Next up is Mariachi, so you see these lovely fine folks up here next. Very excited for that. Stick around for them. And yeah, thanks so much for coming out, everybody. Appreciate it.
Now, I just wanted her to have options.
Thank you.